gotta learn that Connor, you just gotta go between his legs are always open, he's a fucking slut. Basically it, just gotta play hard, put the puck in the net, don't miss.
Alright, thanks Jason, good luck.
Thank you.
Gertz just messed the whole thing up. I mean, I don't know what he was doing. This kid thought he could do it all.
He's my fucking dog.
Station. But once the interview starts, can you please tell me?
Fuck her right in the pussy.
Well, Brendan and Devin from North Caldwell, New Jersey, are a skilled group of young hockey boys. And I think, even before the tournament started, we knew who were the favorites. And when they got on the ice, I didn't see a single body check laid out. You know, when I play hockey in Russia, people literally die on the ice. Literally, you show no emotion. You are dying on this. We do not care.
I play football. I know nothing about this game of hockey. It's a bunch of American Yankees going out there on the ice, and I don't know what to say about it, but it was an interesting experience here. But see the Arsenal game the other day? Very hard. And me being the fastest kid alive, you know, it really counteracts with Casey.
Excuse me, sir. We have an interview going on here.
Yeah. What's the question? What are the questions? What are they about?
Did you see the hockey game today?
I'm actually blind.
You're good to go.
Here we go.